Hello, I'm Casey from Mixed Up Lego Builder, and today I'm going to show you how this Lego roller coaster works. So over here, we've got this little bit what makes you can push it down like that, and if it doesn't go down, you have to keep on tapping it so then it goes down, and you have to keep on pushing it just in time, just like this. Comment down below if you know who these people are. So that's the end of my video. Bye.